You guys, so I'm back. So last video you guys enjoyed it, so people requested me to make a new one. So today, last video I made a thumbnail, today I'm gonna make a banner, a Twitter banner. So guys, make sure to like and make sure to subscribe and like this video if you haven't already, and make sure to check out my last video if you haven't already. So let's get right into the video. Yo guys, so we're back here in Pixlr. So what you wanna do is, I've already gotten it here, but what you wanna do is go to create new and just copy these settings and just hit create, that's all. Okay, then you like get this screen, but I put the background in the one, so everything I used in the video, it's in the link in the description below. So now next thing you wanna do is get in a background. So I'm gonna just size it up. Make the opacity a bit less in the background. There, yeah. Okay, so now to the skin. I'm gonna just get the skin. So for the skin, I'm gonna use this Mesmer skin. It's a pretty decent skin, I actually like it. So keep it on the edge over here. So now this is one effect that I usually like to do. Let's go to this lasso select. Sorry, so I go to polygon and now click, drag, click, drag, click. You get the point, and drag it and then put it back. Make a new layer. You have to keep this layer under the skin. So now get a color that actually matches the skin. Like I'm gonna go with like this kind of a color. There. I'm gonna go to the brush tool. And what's up? I'm gonna color it in. So as you can see, it's a colored and it gives a pretty good effect. So what are you gonna do with this? Control Z by mistake. So let's color it in again. So that, and then select, deselect. Okay. And then after that, what you wanna do is go over here. Transparency, you can make it less or whatever you want. Looks pretty good less. So next thing I wanna do is go to the background, go to adjustment, hue and saturation, colorize, make it like a bit greenish, like over there. You can make the saturation higher, whatever. I'm gonna just keep it over here. Lightness you can make whatever. I'm gonna keep the settings over here. And if you want the skin to blend a bit, I'm gonna put it on luminosity. So let's just, I just want to mess around with these settings, see what looks good, to be honest. So I'm gonna go soft and see how this looks. Okay, so just do none with the transparency like a bit low. Like make the transparency about 86. Yeah, and that, so this seems pretty good. So next thing I'm gonna do is go to layer, add image. So I'm just adding an image that I liked a lot. So I'm gonna add this image right here. So I'm trying to make like kind of an aesthetic banner. So I'm gonna make it big, big. And up here, it's your choice, but I'm gonna flip it vertical. It's a kind of pretty nice. So as you can see, it's looking pretty good so far. Like the transparency below this, and you put it over here. This, yeah, no, that one is good. Sorry, I'm gonna do this. Okay, so that also won't look that good. So just take this on top, make this transparency a bit low. It's not gonna look good up there. Like over there, that was pretty good. Now what you're gonna do is go to the lasso select. We select on this background, just go over there because it's ruining the vibe over there, so just press backspace. Yeah, looks pretty decent. Okay, so next thing you wanna do is to add a little bit more like objects. Like items in Fortnite. And guys, by the way, in the next video, if you like this, just tell me, do you want me to keep on doing Fortnite, even other games I can do, Rocket League, Valorant, I can also do anime ones, so just tell me in the comments or personally DM me. So now, actually, I'm gonna put some guns over at the bottom over here. So as you see, it's blending in a lot. Actually, I'm gonna put it back up there. Make it like that. Make it like that. Now for now, I'm gonna hide it by pressing the stick. Layer, add image. So I'm gonna actually also add some fishes over here. This looks weird right now, but trust me, it's gonna look way better. So I'm gonna take this, make it into luminosity. As you can see, it gives it that a little cool effect. Layer, add image is there. I'm gonna also add this another fish. Make it like big. Make it over there. Oh shit, that looks like the casing. Make it up there. Yeah, now I'm gonna make it go over here. Luminosity. Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm also gonna like put it on top of each other so it actually looks pretty good. Put the fish up there, minus the ship there. Also, gonna put the transparency a bit low of them, at least 64 around that part. Now, the Midas, I mean the flare gun, you can get that, make this opacity also 64. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now, but I'm actually gonna make them big in size. There. That's like a background, like kind of like a border on the right side of there. That's pretty good. Now, second thing I'm gonna do is go back to the image, it's a layer. I'm gonna go back to the skin, could have just duplicated it, but it's already done. So, I'm gonna go here, make it big. So, I'm gonna put this all the way low under here. And with the skin, I'm gonna make the battery. This low? Yeah, that was pretty good. This low, I'm gonna like kind of show it. Oh, there. Yeah, that's pretty good. Nice. Okay, so next thing I'm actually gonna do is actually I'm gonna take this, make it big, and put it over there. But I'm gonna put the gun under the skin. That part seemed very like left out, if you know what I mean. So over there. So this one looking pretty good so far. Now next thing I'm gonna do is go to text. So 3D text would be good. So I'm actually gonna add 3D text right now. Like tomorrow I'm getting Cinema 4D, so I can add like proper text, and I'll just spoil the surprise. Like tomorrow, so I'm gonna make a video with 3D text. So after the video, you guys are gonna be like, send my photos for money and all. So how you guys would use it? So what you guys can actually do is message me on Insta and tell me what text you want. I'll just give it to you for free, your name, whatever. So right now I'm just using a text which I got from a video. So I'm gonna go add image. I'm just gonna speed this part up. So yeah guys, I'll see you after I find the text. Okay guys, I am back. So I've gotten the 3D text. So basically for this video, I'm very sorry, but like from where I got this 3D text, I'm gonna leave the link in the description below, and please subscribe to that guy. He makes some sick 3D text. So now it has all the letters, so you guys don't need to worry about that. If you have any problem opening it, just DM me personally and I'll send you the link again. Okay, so I'm gonna just make a name for this one, because we're not really making it for anyone. the letters are actually in this text where I got it from. It's actually in a file where there are only letters. You have to form the name on its own. So that's fine. Okay, so as you can see, I've actually done with the text. Now what you can do to make it better is go to the ender. Now you can make it luminosity. That actually makes it look kind of dope. So make them all luminosity. So guys, as you can see, that's looking pretty dope so far. So what you want to do after this is actually I need to go on Google actually and search it up, what it's called. So I see search up white smoke. Guys, just search up. It's an effect which you guys can actually have, but I'm going to use it because I like it. It's your choice actually. Search a white smoke PNG. I can just get any, like, suppose I'll get this one. Just copy the image, then just control V. Now what do you want to do? If you use it in front of that, just make it a screen. And now I'm gonna drag it under like everything. Like till here I'm gonna drag it. So I'm gonna do it again. Over there, okay, just like over there. I'm gonna also make this into luminosity. Not luminosity actually, make it none. Yeah. Oh, yes, shit, I need to make it the screen again. Sorry, guys. So, what you want to do is press this, go to adjustment, even saturation, colorize it, make it green. -74. Do it again. Adjustment, hue, saturation, colorize. Now I'm gonna actually make it -74. That's been really good so far. Now what I actually want to do, this is not matching that much. It's like very bright. So saturation, put it the -60 in both. Okay guys, so that's this banner's actually looking pretty good. So guys, I actually think I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please comment down in the comment section below what you want to see in the next video. Anime, Fortnite, Valorant, any games you want, just comment it below. If the link isn't working, message me on Insta. I'm gonna leave my Insta in the description below. And yeah guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. So peace out guys.